got one day here in Fjällbacka. We're up on our bikes now, we're gonna explore around. I'll show you some of the sights and attractions here in this nice town on the Swedish west coast. We're just back at the main harbour here in Fjällbacka. See where there's a few restaurants and small shops. And there's a path here that takes you up through the cliffs here. That's what we're gonna do now. Well, the first activity today is this walk here through the gorge up onto the top of the cliffs. If you have a boat, there's lots of small islands you can sail out to. So I remember when we came on our Sweden cycle tour about 5 years ago, which was one of the towns that we really remembered, one of our favourite towns, or was our favourite town in the whole of Sweden. You can see why, yeah, it's still as nice and cosy as I remembered back then. So definitely worth a visit here, have you in Sweden. Really recommend this town, Fjällbacka. So this is the restaurant here in Fjällbacka. I never normally take pictures of food, but this needs it.
We're roughing it today on the biking trip.
Yeah, and in 2 days' time I'll be living in a forest, but that's the way it is on cycling trips. Well, that was a wonderful dinner in there. Maybe though we're on a cycling holiday, still nice to have a nice dinner once in a while, a nice restaurant. Great evening to this evening. The weather's perfect. Feels like we're somewhere in the south of France. I think we're gonna have another walk up there. See the view, see the sunset.
Come in, sit there and have your evening coffee.
Thanks.